Ah, Amethyst. Wild, lovable, and T-Pain's favorite gem. But what if there was something that sparked that made her not so lovable anymore? What if she were to turn her back on the crystal gems and join Homeworld? I'm Michael, and let's get started with the theory. So by now, we obviously know that Amethyst was born on Earth at a kindergarten and was created with bad intentions by Homeworld. She seems to feel very guilty for this, despite it not being her fault, and feels like she's some sort of quote-unquote parasite.
And we shut this place down so the Earth would be safe from parasites like me!
Amethyst has also claimed to have felt that Pearl saw her as an embarrassment, and she's even said to Steven, "I'm bad for you, and you shouldn't be around me." Amethyst clearly had a lot of pent-up anger and resentment towards her origins, and has been holding in her feelings for thousands of years before she finally confided in Pearl. And while it seems that she's more or less moved past these feelings, and her relationship with Pearl has gotten a lot better, judging by recent episodes, Amethyst's previous statements and actions could be foreshadowing a bigger issue down the line. Another piece for evidence, potentially turning her back on the crystal gems, lies within the conversation she had with Greg. She felt as though Greg stole Rose away from her, or vice versa, I'm not really sure to be honest, pretty sure it's the former. Regardless, it seems that she held a bit of resentment towards Rose because of the whole Greg situation, who of course was a fellow crystal gem. Not to mention, Amethyst shapeshifted into Rose despite him, which is really messed up. Okay, Pearl had her fair share of messed up things too. Really messed up, but, you know, still. Another interesting thing to think about is what Peridot recently told Amethyst. She tells her that she doesn't have to listen to them, and she should be the one in charge, and that she outranks everyone on her team. Perhaps it is this information that will spark a future conflict between Amethyst and the rest of the gems. It could even be Pearl that causes the issue. Maybe Pearl does something that really upsets Amethyst considering how close they've gotten. From a writing standpoint, it would make a lot of sense. Whenever two characters get really buddy-buddy and happy and everything's fine and grand, that usually means something bad is about to happen. See Gravity Falls for more details. The last piece of evidence for this theory are in the episode list for the rest of Season 2. There are three episodes with titles that catch my attention. Crack the Whip, Steven vs. Amethyst, and The Kindergarten Kid. All of these episodes pertain to Amethyst in some way. Crack the Whip could imply Amethyst trying to take over the Crystal Gems and become leader based on what Peridot told her, since weapon is a whip and the term Crack the Whip usually pertains to taking control. The whole Steven vs. Amethyst thing is kind of confusing. If this theory does hold true and Amethyst does end up betraying the Crystal Gems, why would Amethyst be fighting Steven of all people? Steven's a very innocent person, he's by no means aggressive. It is entirely possible that this is just a wrestling episode, because it does seem like we will be getting an episode about wrestling with Tiger Philanthropist. I will say that if any Crystal Gem were to switch sides, it would be Amethyst. Garnet has absolutely no reason to do so. She's the leader of the group, she has her head on straight, and wouldn't be able to live as a fusion if she sided with Homeworld, and Pearl would never, ever go against everything Rose fought for. I don't know, maybe we're looking too deep into things and everything will be just fine and dandy, or maybe not, because Rebecca likes to hit us with the feels. But what do you guys think? Will Amethyst betray the gems? Let us know in the comments down below. And hey, follow us on Twitter, Tumblr, and consider donating to Patreon. Every bit helps. Thanks for watching.
Whoa, this is someone's face? He just shadows has a bunch of nerds talking into a mic. I'm one of those nerds, aren't I?
Yep, that's me.
Hi, I'm Michael. If you don't recognize my voice, I've done narrations on this channel as well as some editing and writing. I'm here to talk to you about an Indiegogo campaign I'm launching. Please don't click away, that'd be greatly appreciated. It's for a new web series called The Multiplayers. It is basically a web series / Let's Play Channel hybrid. So the web series is about three guys making Let's Play Channel and their comedy episodes, and there's Let's Plays, so we do gaming commentary and jokes and stuff. I'm sure you've all heard of Let's Plays. And heard you like Steven Universe, we have Zach Callison, voice of Steven, on Steven Universe, and he'll be making a lot of appearances. He's actually in the Indiegogo sketch that we did as the pitch, so if you want to go ahead and check that out, we left the Indiegogo link in the description below. If you want to donate, greatly appreciate it. If you can't donate, just share it around. Tell your friends, tell your mom, your grandma, your post office man, your pizza man, your plumber. Just go ahead, spread the word, as they would say. We greatly appreciate it. It's gonna be pretty dope, it's pretty funny. So go ahead and click those links. Also follow Cartoon Universe on Twitter and Tumblr. We'll probably start posting there soon, because it's been a little dry lately, but it's gonna be pretty cool. Follow me on Twitter while you're at it. Go ahead. I'll wait. I have time. Not really. My camera's about to die. As I speak. So, if you could hurry up, click those links. Greatly appreciated. Just gotta wait it out.